I got a song in my head. You don't need no other body. I don't know what the words are. You don't need no other body. I don't know what the words are, y'all. Okay. Hey guys, welcome back to the channel. I am back with another fragrance video. My name is Love. To anybody who is new, you guys, this is a lifestyle channel. I am a life influencer. I want you to be fearless, fabulous, and phenomenal, and I want you to smell good and look good while you are doing it. Hey guys, we are back with another fragrance video. Listen, I have been getting in lots and lots and lots of samples, and I feel like I'm behind in recording all of these videos that I have coming up, but there are a lot. I've also been getting some new bottles in, so just so you know, I've been going from sample to bottle. Maybe I'll do a video on sample to bottle. I think that'll be interesting. Actually, I'm thinking about doing that at the end of the year, so that might be one of my fragmas. That might be one of my fragmas videos, right? Which is a certain amount of days of fragrance videos. So I'm definitely doing fragments with you guys this year on this channel, and then I'm doing vlogmas with my family over on our family channel that we are in the midst of moving. I do not want to pull the bottle because it cracked at the top. So you guys know, if you go down to my videos, that I did a little bit of a Dior unboxing. I got the Dior miniature set. I was in the queue for waiting for that for about 3 months, and it came with about 10, I think, fragrances, or maybe 8 fragrances to try, and we are on our, I believe, second or our third fragrance. So today we are exploring the and I'm gonna probably pronounce this wrong, so don't tear me up in the comments, but I believe it is Jasmine d'Anjou. I want to say that's what it is. Jasmine d'Anjou, something like that. Whatever it is, it is what it is. I said it, and we are moving on. Okay, I'm just looking at, and if you guys, I should put this on the screen, but if you have not been on my channel, these are all fragrance videos. Get your life, subscribe to my channel, catch up. You're gonna find some goodies on there, I promise. So I'm going to spray. Am I spraying her on me today? Yes, because I don't have any paper. So we're gonna spray her on Zerisk, because I don't remember what she smells like. You guys, if you are unfamiliar, I will link these in my description box below, but these are my vials that I get from Amazon. This is 10 mils, and it makes it super easy for me to get, when I get samples or miniatures or coufret. I don't know, I can't remember, but I usually take a like a dipper, and I put it in here so that I can have more use of it, and it sprays out like a perfume. These are the best thing for anyone who does fragrances, and you can take them on the go with you. So Dior is very concentrated, very, very strong. All right. This smells like, this almost smells like my secretary at my old secretary at work. Dior to me is like oldies but goodies. And if you can find a couple that you love, deal with it. If not, move on. I know I did a video on Rose and Roses. You guys should go back and watch that and see if that's one that you love. I also have a miniature of J'adore. I don't know if I'm going to do a fragrance review on that. I'll see. I might wrap it up in like a whole Dior haul, fragrance collection. How do I feel about this? It feels light but strong. And how does that sound? So it feels like a very signature, but it's light. It's like a little pack of punch. And there's something going on in the dry down that is very beautiful, and it's like opening up in slow motion. This fragrance is like a slow motion. It's coming out of slow motion, but it's getting older as it settles. And that's my favorite, that DNA in Dior that makes everything a little older. But I can see me wearing this. Let's see. I can see me wearing this. Let's talk about the juice, and then we'll go back. I'm gonna let this settle just a little bit. let's talk about what's in the juice, okay? Let's just talk about the juice. So I will say this. I got the miniature discovery set. It was like $180 from Dior, and some of the twist off caps broke. So I have two that broke. This was one of them, which is why I can't show you the bottle. And I'm usually, when it's like a goldy colored fragrance, it they always tend to be a little bit more mature. So it usually is like an amber something fragrance. So let's see. Well, of course it's got jasmine in it, guys. It's called Jasmine d'Anjou. Jasmine d'Ange. I don't know. But the jasmine is the floral is very, very, very prevalent. So this is a really, really, really potent floral fragrance. Okay. Okay. So here we go. 2018 is when this baby dropped. I'm telling you, I can see myself wearing this one. This one I can see myself wearing, but I don't want it in my clothes. So I can see myself wearing this just maybe here and then on my wrists. Because I can see this takes a, it has a potential. So if it's on your clothes and then of course you put your clothes back into your wardrobe, it will take over the closet. Like it will manifest into its own party in the closet. And so I'm not sure that that's what I want. But I do like it. It's very clean and beautiful, yet potent and mature, and it just is. So let's talk about the juice. Top notes are bergamot, which is where that kind of burst of light comes out. Not too heavy, not too heavy, not too strong, just enough of a punch. But the dry down is where it almost blooms. You know how you go to have you ever seen a blooming onion, like when they dip it in the grease and it just opens up, so the onion's closed? You know, I mean, of course you open it up and you put it in the batter and all of that stuff, but as you drop it into the grease, it like opens and blooms up. I feel like that's how this fragrance dries down. That might be too much of a visual for you, but that's how it's happening here. I'm just saying. Middle notes: jasmine, apricot, osmanthus, and peach. That's what it is. So it is building. It's a builder. And that apricot and that peach is playing against that jasmine, which so it's almost adding a little bit of fruity into that floral. And they're just kind of, I won't say a tug of war, I'll say that it was a nice merge together. That's what it is. And then the base notes are white musk and vanilla. Yeah, this is a beautiful fragrance, especially for Dior. Dior's I tend to take my time with, because they can be super duper duper mature and you end up smelling like grandma or all the perfume that fell in the bottom of grandma's church purse. And you know, we love grandma's church purse, but it is strong, and you can't eat any candy out of it because it tastes like all the perfume that's fallen at the bottom. But it is. So this is going to be a recommendation for me. However, I am not recommending that you go out and blind buy this. Go and get a sample of this before you put your foot in. Like, stick your toe in with the sample. This one, yeah, you're going to need some time to play with it, because it is really, really mature, really mature, but it's a good mature. It is worth the sample. It's worth the sample. I can't see a young girl wearing this, though. This is a little mature for a young girl, but that 30 and over, 35 and over, this is definitely 40, 50, 60. But in the 30s, as you start to move and shake a little bit more, this is definitely a good signature, because it's not an everyday. But it is, it's an every other day, or maybe twice or three times a week, and it's definitely, I can see it becoming a signature scent, okay? That is it for me for this fragrance review, okay? Tell me, guys, what you think in the comment. If you have tried it, sample it. If it's something that you're thinking about sampling, leave me a comment in the comment section below. I can't wait to hear what you say. I can hear it. I know you guys are writing it, but I can hear it. It plays like a movie in my head, I promise. All right, that is it for me. Until the next video, I will see you. Toodles noodles. Don't forget to subscribe. Don't forget to turn the notifications on and give me a thumbs up for the video. I would greatly appreciate it. Bye, guys.